Well, this year, the ITU will celebrate its 150th anniversary. And 150 years represent a very long, long way from the days of telegraph to the information and communication technology. And ICT has today changed the way we communicate, the way we work, the way we live. And on this auspicious occasion, I would like to present my congratulations to the organization and our best wishes for continuous success in connecting the world.